My name is Barbara Pirron. I'm residing in Windhoek, Namibia, and time permitting, I am doing art, of course, on a part-time level. I'm not interested in politics, although my present series is Waterberg 1904, which is very, should be or is very political. I am concerned with the traditional, with the personal and the cultural. My work is concerned with experiment. It's quite intense and focusing very much on the process of the work, not so much the end result. As a German, a Namibian, with a German background, obviously my interest lies very much in that subject matter, and there is something at the moment, or actually for the last decade already, the Waterberg issue between the Herero, the killings of the Herero people and the colonial war. I got very interested in the burial procedures. So I went to the Waterberg Cemetery, right at the Waterberg, and did many sketches. This was actually my starting point. The sketches which I am using in my artwork, the different burial places, maybe I have elaborated. On the one side, those very well looked after German war graves from the colonial times, which you find there, and practically nothing of the many Herero people killed. So I investigated, and it is really so that at that time the Herero people were mainly nomadic people, so there are hardly any graves, and you only see, find, if you look for it, a small plaque at that cemetery on the site remembering the Herero people, besides those 44 German soldiers which were killed. And you find the desert cemetery in Swakopmund. There, all of a sudden, there is that huge memorial or the monument of remembrance for the Herero people with those cattle horns. On most of my works out of that series, Waterberg 1904, you find those cattle horns, and you might wonder, because they are so very prominent, those are the ones which you find as a monument in Swakopmund. I work with watercolor on paper, not too large, and it is a whole series. It's fragmented pieces of gauze, and I use dyes and thread, and I use the red color because that is the traditional color of the Herero, and I stitch into that paper to symbolize connection or healing process. That's only a symbolic language and disguising, and it is rather a female method to work like that.